thank you very much for being here. This project was a huge undertaking that took quite a long time to get started, but originally slated to be completed in November, the project, I'm pleased to announce, finished ahead of schedule and under budget. And this phase that we're celebrating today provides new sidewalks, new lighting, new drainage, new bicycle lanes, and a brand new road surface from Central to Orange Avenue.
We know the community has long wanted these improvements, and it's a pleasure to see this project finished and be part of this long-awaited ribbon cutting.
3, 2, 1!
These ribbon cuttings are so great because what it represents is a community expressing a need, the county delivering on that need for its citizens, and then finally opening up and allowing you guys to take advantage of this.
To get this city, county, and railroad working together to make this all happen is remarkable. I can't thank you enough. Toot, toot!
The improvement here is first and foremost for pedestrians and bicyclists, and then for the traveling public in their motor vehicles. Now, this the ability to travel safely along this road. It's been something that's needed in the community for such a long time, and we're really happy and excited to be able to deliver this project.